Before I put any makeup on my face, I use primer. I use the Kat Von D primer. Primer is good if you have dry skin because it's like a second layer of lotion and it makes your makeup go on better. I put primer on my whole face and let it sit for a minute. I use foundation. I use the Kat Von D foundation in the shade Light 41. It's her lightest shade. So I'm going to take my Kat Von D foundation brush and squirt one pump on my hand and go all over my face. And make sure you blend some onto your jawline. When you're done with your foundation, you can use concealer. I use the Kat Von D concealer in the shade White Out. I just go under my eye with it. Some people like to use concealer all over their face, but it doesn't make a difference when I do, so I only put it under my eyes. I'm just gonna take my Kat Von D concealer brush and blend it in. Done with your concealer, you can set your foundation and concealer with powder. I use the Kat Von D powder in the shade Fair. It's white. She has a brown one and a tan one and a white one. I like to use the white one. It's mostly sheer, but there's a little bit of a white tint to it. I'm going to take my Kat Von D powder brush and just set my whole face with this powder. Using powder will take any shininess out of your foundation and it will make it stay longer. Pretty much it. These are the products I use to look so pale. I use all Kat Von D because no other brand makes makeup pale enough for my taste. I used to use Halloween makeup and Hot Topic powder and it was really bad for my skin. I broke out really bad. I had like 40 zits on my face, so I wouldn't recommend getting cheap makeup. I know she's expensive, but it's worth it. Thank you for watching my video. I hope this was helpful. Leave a comment and tell me what you like to use, and I'll see you next time.